Kli means that 10 intentions join together, connect, and mutual bestowal in order to form, to create among them a single quality that's not included in anyone, but precisely when 10 connect, when 10 intentions connect together correctly, they form one general intention called bestowal. Then the Kli is complete, the intention is complete in order to bestow, and then according to the equivalence of form, it discovers inside itself the fulfillment. This work is made by our efforts, called Rishimut, and by the light that previously existed in the Kli before the shattering and left the Kli and exists outside of it as surrounding light. And according to our efforts to unite, to connect, it shines into our effort on that place of connection, on that central point that all of us, in which all of us as a 10 want to connect. And then by the Rishimo that comes from us, and by the light, the surrounding light that shines from afar, this is how we reach connection, itkalelut, integration, and what follows is that this is how we build the upper that we want to integrate in. And the 10, in the center of the 10, this is where we exist in connection on our part and on part of the upper force, on part of the light. And then what you get is Israel, Oraita, and Kuchabrichu are one, meaning Israel is the one that yearns to return to his root. Oraita is the surrounding light that works on the efforts that the friends make in order to go back to their root. And the Kuchabrichu, this is what you reveal and the general quality of bestowal and love that's revealed in the correct connection between us. As a result of the effort that we make,